halmashauri yote.
Hiyo ni sababu tunapokuwa tunakutana wakati kama watu wanashindwa kutekeleza majukumu yao.
A space that brings together all these actors who are related to one another, and they can discuss issues which are important to dairy development in Tanga, to improve milk production, as well as ensuring that farmers gain more income and employment through the value chain.
From the start of the dairy platform in Tanga, farmers themselves, the primary society, that means the board members of those primary societies, the TDCU board, and the processors, which by then were the key drivers of the dairy sector in Tanga. So we were all involved from the start.
The farmers, through their farm organization, through the primary cooperatives, and of course the processor Tanga Fresh is also a beneficiary. Also, the government itself is a beneficiary, because this is how the platform is contributing to the implementation of the policy.
Not all complaints of the farmers can be settled by Tanga Fresh. Some of them are channeled to the service providers, like the drug dealers, veterinary drugs, the cattle feed, the government, the extension office, of course. Then we see that as a positive idea. We want the farmer to know that there is also a cost of operating a processing factory, and it's really costly.
We don't provide monetary support. SNV is a capacity building organization. We provide advisory and technical support. If we need to engage the local capacity builders to gather more information, do more research on how can this be done, even in the area of price setting, or coming up with the price policy, we still can engage our expertise, our technical skills, to help the platform get a better understanding on how to do this, and then bring them together to agree on how to implement that.
It's saying different stakeholder in dairy value chain coming together voluntarily, without expecting any payment from any of the stakeholder. That farmer will travel more than 300 kilometers to come to represent his cooperative or himself. Someone has to really be committed and be motivated to attend. For us, it's something which is special.
We use some of the experts from the government, like the livestock officers who provide extension services to the farmers. The regional government again is even providing some of its resources to be used by the platform. So the support is there, and of course we are all contributing to the Tanzania livestock policy.
It's only the platform which gives us a chance to ask questions and make anybody accountable beyond the normal way of working. In the platform, the RAS is our boss here in the region. But if we see in the RAS office, there is something we think that we need to improve in the platform, I am also free to say that I think in the RAS office, 1, 2, 3 has to be improved. And also the RAS office will respond to the members.
Yeah, I think it's a very effective model.
Yeah.
It has all the elements which are needed to increase production, to ensure benefits to the actors. Scaling can come up if we have partners who can join, or we can come together to scale up this model. Yeah, so it can be beneficial also to other parts of the country. Yeah.